can be sure that any kind of chemical is used to treat disease, I think it may be better.
I am also not only a vet, but also a consumer.
But I think that it's quite impossible to avoid any kind of disease. We have to think about, for example, is there a future for herbal medicine or chemical? So the use of plant or plant extracts or something like that. There are a lot of books, paper, and literature about.